Okay, okay, look, I don't know anything.
Stop. Just shut up. Got him?
Get him off. Come on.
Get up.
Get off. Get off.
Call the captain?
Yeah, I want to see what we're going to do with this boat.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Jenkins and Cortez. Got him, sir.
That's the best news I've heard all day. I need a guy down at the courthouse tomorrow to testify against some very dirty cops. This thing could turn the whole department around, you know.
Great. What do you want us to do with him?
Take him to the safe house.
Okay. Thanks. We'll babysit.
The safe house?
Yep.
Home sweet home.
Cozy, huh?
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
No, we're the lucky protectors. Come on, let's go.
Justice. Talk about justice. That's why I like it.
Hell yeah.
Could you be any more gay?
Fuck you, you piece of shit.
Don't talk to my partner like that.
So when you say partner, you mean...
Alright, that's enough. If you're gonna start getting any insults, there's gonna be trouble here.
Go see what's in the fridge. Yeah, it does. You guys are a little rough, by the way.
Well, we don't really like chasing people. It kind of sours our mood.
Yeah, I don't like being chased or tackled or stepped on either.
Did Cortez step on you?
Yeah, I think it was him. Oh, and by the way, the gutter doesn't taste really good either.
Well, I'm sorry about that. Maybe next time you won't run.
You gonna tell us who your man is?
When's the last time you picked your feet, Willie?
Now let me ask you this. If we'd asked you nicely to get in the car, would you have?
Hell no.
See?
You think... I have been getting chased around by guys shooting at me lately, so why am I gonna get in the car with, like, more guys with guns? Alright, my friend already got killed by some of your friends there.
They're not my friends, not those guys.